Mm-hmm.
And Cuba is 90 miles from the Keys.
Oh.
So, yeah, he came to the Keys. Something happened and they had an issue with their boat or something, so they had to stay. And his wife liked it so much, so she bought a house for him and bought a house with him. And somebody gave him a 6-toed cat. They call it a polydactyl.
Yeah, that's what my mom has.
I know. And I mean, honestly, it could be a descendant of one of his cats because they were very rare.
Oh my gosh.
And so somebody gave it to him. It's this little white one. They have a black and white picture of it in his house. And now there are 60 cats still there on the property.
Why did he run from you?
60.
And about 40 of them are polydactyl, and the other 20 are not, but they carry the genes, but they're all
from
that
family.
Oh, I saw like, I touched.
Did you see their toe?
Yeah. Took a picture of their little toe.
Oh.
It was so cool. And there's people that were just like sitting on little benches reading books, just catching them and things.
Go, kid. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Go all the way home. Go. You're not that tired. Go. Go, Keaton. Come on.
Oh my God.
Go. Go. Come on.
Quit and like left the business.
Oh my God.
Okay, I'm about to be there.
Go.
I'm gonna try to
Go catch up with them.